Office star Tyrese Gibson recently posted a heartfelt and unfiltered monologue on Instagram, offering a deep reflection on his personal journey and current mindset. In the nearly 35-minute video, Tyrese began by discussing his spiritual growth, sharing his longing to strengthen his connection with God and deepen his relationship with Jesus Christ. However, the tone shifted dramatically as he opened up about personal grievances, particularly with the mothers of his two daughters, Samantha Lee and Norma Mitchell. "I earned this life. I will never let nobody make me feel bad about the life I live," he said. "I am gonna tell you right now, baby mama number one and two, if you ain't learned already, I ain't giving you. Just like I fought to earn this life, I am going to fight to keep it." Before that, the Coca-Cola kid began by critiquing what he sees as a concerning trend among some women. Tyrese accused certain women of using their physical appearance to secure financial stability by forming relationships with wealthy men. "You think because you got cleavage, thick legs, thick thighs, you are going to be able to hustle your way into life?" he asked. He warned, "You can go get pregnant by somebody rich and famous, milk that for 18 years, but tits and ain't gonna get you through life. It will set you up nicely and get some attention out of it. You ain't got no mind to hold hands with that body. It's gonna fade. You ain't gonna be the hottest chick on the block, and it's going to be another hot chick on the block, then another hot chick on the block revolving door. You're gonna get ran through like all the rest of them." Tyrese likely aimed this commentary at his ex-wives, once again expressing his refusal to share his earnings. While he doesn't explicitly reference ongoing legal battles, such as efforts to secure large child support payments, the controversies linger, with his relationships continuing to attract public scrutiny. In May 2024, Tyrese's first wife, Norma Mitchell, filed a lawsuit accusing him of defamation and revealing private details about her and their 17-year-old daughter, Shayla, in social media posts. Their tumultuous relationship has been marked by ongoing custody and child support battles over Shayla, as well as disputes over spousal support. Norma once accused Tyrese of child abuse, claiming he pushed our daughter to the ground, pinned her face down, put his knees on her back, grabbed her hands with one arm, and beat her with the other. Tyrese's second ex-wife, Samantha Lee, has also made headlines. In an August 2024 interview with Shannon Sharp on Club Shay Shay, Tyrese accused Lee of breaking their vows. Then in September 2024, Samantha filed a lien on Tyrese's Georgia home due to unpaid child support for their 6-year-old daughter, Soraya, as well as outstanding legal fees. In 2023, during another Instagram live session, Tyrese described his relationship with Samantha as transactional. The Neighborhood Talk shared a clip from his most recent live stream, which sparked mixed reactions. Some urged him to pay his child support, with one commenter suggesting, "Just pay those ladies so the number doesn't keep going up." Another quipped, "Your Honor, I submit item number 8263 for video evidence proving Tyrese doesn't want to pay anything at all their lawyer." Others expressed understanding and sympathy for his perspective. "I don't blame him. He's supposed to take care of his children, not the baby mama," wrote one supporter. However, critics dismissed his public outbursts with remarks like, "Not today, Tyrese, we are not doing this, and Tyrese is just a bitter baby daddy." One person even dubbed him C.R. Uries. Tyrese has a long history of airing his grievances on social media, particularly about his troubled relationships with Lee, whom he divorced in 2020, and Mitchell, whom he separated from in 2009. He frequently ties these issues to his daughters, Shayla and Soraya, claiming that their mothers regularly create obstacles, including blocking him from seeing his children. During his Instagram live, Tyrese also reflected on breaking generational curses and overcoming a past marked by poverty, addiction, and divorce. Despite his current success and an estimated net worth of $6 million, he admitted feeling like a failure due to his two public divorces. This vulnerability stood in contrast to moments when Tyrese showcased his accomplishments, like his lavish mansion and private chef. The shift in tone seemed to detract from the faith-based message he began with, as he soon pivoted to discussing hustle and ambition. Tyrese shared advice from a supposed billionaire acquaintance, who allegedly told him not to help the poor, though it's unclear whether Tyrese fully subscribes to this mindset. He stressed that hustle, rather than talent or education, has been the driving force behind his success. Ultimately, Tyrese made it clear that his ex-wives will not be able to hustle him. "Ain't nobody gonna take this. I am gonna shoot, stab, and kill over mine," he said, adding, "I am gonna protect this bottom line at all cost. I have earned it and I am gonna protect it. I am gonna protect it as hard as I have earned it." While some viewed the video as yet another example of Tyrese's online rants, Others saw it as a candid look into his personal struggles and his determination to defend what he believes he's worked tirelessly to achieve. Authenticity in its rarest form. Blessings and more blessings, my love. Never give up on yourself, one fan said on his Instagram profile. It remains to be seen whether his public airing of grievances will help or hinder his cause. Tyrese Gibson captured the spotlight when he entered the music industry as a charismatic Randy B artist with undeniable sex appeal. The now 45-year-old singer kept fans hooked with his smooth, slow jams and earned his first Grammy nomination in 1999 for his hit song Sweet Lady. Known for his romantic side, Tyrese has expressed his deep love for love itself. In an interview with the Daily Mail, he said, "I am such a sucker for love, the sanctuary of marriage, and anyone who is in love. It doesn't matter what race, nationality, or sexual preference. There's nothing more beautiful than the power of love." While love is often the central theme in Tyrese's life, like many, he's faced his fair share of struggles in the romance department. The Fast and Furious star has experienced love and endured heated, very public breakups over the years with his ex-wife Norma Mitchell, his second ex-wife Samantha Lee, and his current girlfriend Zeeley Timothy. There have also been rumors linking the Bad Boy star to his co-star Taraji P. Henson from that film, though the two seem to be nothing more than good friends. Here's a closer look at Tyrese's dating history. In 2021, Tyrese made his relationship with social media influencer and model Zeeley Timothy public, introducing her as the new sweet lady in his life just months after his separation from Samantha. The couple appeared happy and in love, regularly sharing their affection on social media. However, their relationship hit a rough patch when they briefly broke up in September of that year. The separation didn't last long, as they quickly reconciled and were back together by the following month. After a tumultuous divorce from his first wife, Tyrese Gibson found love again with social worker Samantha Lee. Couple married in 2017 and welcomed their daughter, Soraya Lee Gibson, in 2018. However, after 4 years of marriage, they announced their separation in December 2020 when Samantha filed for divorce. Tyrese and Norma Mitchell began dating in 2002 after meeting in London, where Mitchell was attending college. Two dated for 4 years before deciding to take their relationship to the next level. In 2007, the How You Gonna Act Like That singer experienced a major transformation. Not only was he about to become a first-time father with Mitchell, but he also proposed to her that year. Couple, seemingly deeply in love, tied the knot just 4 months after getting engaged, exchanging vows in a heartfelt ceremony. More petty accusations have surfaced from both Tyrese and Norma, leading to multiple trips to the courthouse and emotional rants from Tyrese on social media. The latest drama erupted earlier this year when Tyrese posted a photo of a court order, accusing Norma of blackmail, extortion, defamation, death threats, tax evasion, forged signatures, falsified bank statements, domestic and international wire fraud, and money laundering. He also claimed that Norma had failed to pay their daughter's tuition. In response, Norma filed a defamation lawsuit against Tyrese the following month, accusing him of sharing private details about her and their daughter after he posted a Google Drive link to court documents on his Instagram.
So, what are your thoughts? Like, share and subscribe, and thanks for watching.